zoom in and keep zooming to see what Brownian motion looks like really, really close up. Okay, that's enough. This is like watching my crypto portfolio, but you get the point, so let's go back out. It's pretty wild, right? A typical path of Brownian motion has got fractal properties. However much we zoom in, it's still got lots of detail, which never ever goes away at any scale.